If you weren't doing this, what were there jobs you were really good at that you think, maybe I could have done that instead?
Well, I was 16 when the chick started, so I don't really know anything else. You know, and it's kind of scary.
We don't have college degrees. Like, sometimes it's a little bit scary.
Do you guys want to go back to school ever?
No.
I feel like I want to learn more. Like,
I want to learn a language.
Yeah, I would go take a course in something really specialized, like how to make films.
Home maintenance.
That's the part I don't like about my life. I don't know. I always wanted to be a dermatologist for some reason.
There's still time.
I don't think now I want to do that. But
Marty likes to dig. She likes to poke and prod.
That's TMI.
TMI, sorry.
It's okay. We're all about TMI here at HuffPost Live.